My name is Doug Padgett of the We the People Ride. We're a collective of faith leaders and people of conscience who believe that we need common good border practices and policies. We've been meeting people along this journey, and nearly everyone says the same thing. Our border practices are broken. Our immigration policies are overly complex. So we're traveling the border. We're traveling by bicycle from California to Florida along the border and the coast to hear the stories of people who live closest to the border, those who are deeply impacted by border practices, those who serve one another, both migrants and those who live in the United States and Mexico.
They have a lot of needs. They didn't have showers nor toilets. They rented portable toilets and showers. Then they took them out because the cost of it. The business of the smugglers have been increased tremendously. They are charging up to $10,000 per person. And as we speak, there is about 150 people in transit. Just do the math. It's about 10,000 people times 150, about. It's a big business.
So we invite you to come along in this journey with us. We're bicycling because we want to feel the air, we want to feel the ground, we want to feel the heat, and we want to experience the slow conversations and slow movement that it takes to understand the complexities of our border and the human impact of our border practices and policies. We call this the We the People Ride because we really believe the question of who is included in we is essential for us in our nation and in our faith. So come with us along this journey.